Razorback basketball is about done with finals, but it appears the team still has a few more off-the-court issues to deal with. According to Chris Bond of ArkansasSports360.com, a recent spread in a local magazine may have violated NCAA guidelines. In this month's Celebrate magazine, three Hog players are featured wearing clothing as part of an ad. The photos show the prices of the outfit each player is wearing, which, according to the NCAA bylaws, an athlete's picture or name cannot be used to promote the sale or use of a commercial product or service. According to Bond, the U of A officials weren't available for comment.